Hello everyone, my name is Terry Mortal and today we're gonna talk about VenusFX and how to set it up. Now, the first thing you want to do is download VenusFX, and to do so you will find the link in the description below. As you download the program, launch it and you will get this screen. Now, this is important. You need to set up your vf3.exe file path on the left side and click this button to save it. And also do the same thing with your VenusFX DBL file, which you're gonna find in the folder which you just downloaded on the right side. Don't forget guys, click this button to save it. The only thing you need to do is launch your game and wait for it to load. Then launch your auto-injector and press inject. If the program is working, you'll get this message that the injection was successful. Now, we can move on using the commands. Now, this command is quite useful if you're looking for quite a different look in your game. Just type in the command which you're gonna see below, and bam! Now we see the game looks quite different. This is because the default blue filter which is installed in the game is now removed, and you get, you might say, an old stylish look. Kinda reminds me of the second Battlefield game. Now, the most useful command in my opinion is the no hands. Now, this command enables you to get a cinematic look on your game and doesn't require you using any glitches like the ammo box glitch. Now, one thing you wouldn't get by using the conventional glitches is the zoom option. Just by equipping any scope on your gun, you'll get this. Now, a few side notes, this command will not only remove your gun from the character, but also remove the cockpit view of the jet and allow you to film while sitting as a passenger in a helicopter. Now, if the no hands command was the most useful, this one is the most favorite one. Just by typing the command you will see below, you'll get the ability to slow down explosions and film as if you were filming in slow motion. Now, there's a downside to this command. The slow motion won't apply to vehicle explosions and the characters. Now, the last command we're gonna talk about today is the command which will change the time of day. To get the full effect of this, you'll need to use these commands. One will disable the sun, the other one will disable the sky, and the last one will disable the sunlight. And by using them all at once, you'll get this. Now, I'm not gonna cover all the commands in this video because there are just so many of them. That is why guys, I wanted to show you the most important ones which you will get by using VenusFX and how it can improve your video. Hope you guys enjoyed and stay awesome.